Okay, let's jump into it. This video is in response to a couple of questions left on the video, How to Use Time Machine. In summary, question 1. Tolga asks, how to exclude a user from a time machine backup? And question 2. Lively Dan asks, how to delete all copies of a file from a Mac and all time machine backups? Therefore, in response to question 1, if you want to exclude any users, files, folders, even hard drives from a time machine backup, then you will need to add it to the exclusion list of time machine. Let's add the user Mac Studio 8 to the exclusion list. Open time machine preferences either from the menu bar or from system preferences and click the time machine icon. Then click on the options button shown here. Now click the plus symbol and locate the user to be excluded. Then click the exclude button. Repeat for other files or folders if necessary. If you want to remove any files from the exclusion list, simply highlight the file and click the minus symbol. Click the save button when done. Next, in response to question 2, if you want to delete all copies of a file or folder from your Mac and all time machine backups, then do the following. First, locate all copies of the file or folder that you want to erase by searching for it in Finder. And simply delete it. Don't forget to also empty the trash. Next, let's delete all backups of the file in time machine. Simply click on the time machine icon from the menu bar and select enter time machine. From here, search for the file. I'll just paste and search for the file name shown. It should be noted, all locations where the backup exists will be shown at the top of the Finder window as shown here. Now simply press Ctrl click on any of the backup files, or with the file selected, click the gear icon shown here, and from the drop down list, select delete all backups or the file name selected. You'll be shown a warning stating that you can't undo this action. If you're absolutely sure, click the OK button. Then enter your password to confirm all deletions of the backup file from Time Machine. Then close Time Machine.